Good evening. Welcome to Camp Savio Theater. We are delighted for you to come tonight to see our special video. We hope you enjoy the show.
I've been a camp for 12 years, I've been a camper for 8 years, and I've been a counselor for 4 years. I keep coming back for the kids because I love the energy that they give, I love the positivity that they bring in my life, and I just love camp in general because it always brings me happy and like it's honestly the best time of my life during summer.
I will fight for you. I always do until my heart is black and blue. I will stay with you. We'll make it to the other side like lovers do. I'll reach my hands out in the dark and wait for yours too. Interlock, I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you.
Hello, my name is Angel. I've been at camp for about 14 years, nine as a camper, the rest as a counselor. I keep coming back because I love the loving and very welcoming environment of camp. I love how I can just really be myself. And every time I do camp, I make like long-lasting friends that I still have to this day from when I was a little kid. It was a tough transition from being a camper because it was all like, you know, It was more about like us and like us having fun and us like, you know, going to the pool or just gaming or doing fun stuff. But when I became a counselor, it was more about the kids. So it was tough, but it's a fun transition. And I really enjoy getting to make a camper summer, because I know when I was a camper, I enjoyed when the counselors would make my summer. So just to be able to return that favor is a great thing to do.
I've been here at camp for 12 years. I was here as a camper for 6 years, and I've been here as a counselor for 6 years now. And the one thing that kept coming back as a camper is that I loved hanging out with the counselors. I loved being with my friends, and it always gave me something fun to do in the summer. And then one thing that always kept me coming back as a counselor was I always had the kids that were growing up, and I'd always have the following year I'd be with them, and it was always just fun to see them grow and change throughout the years.
Hello, my name is Nathan, and I've been doing camp for 15 years, 9 as a camper, and the rest as a counselor. And the reason I keep coming back is to somewhat recreate the memories I've made as a camper. I've come a long way, and I can see myself in the campers, and I can see myself in the past counselors that I've had, and it's sort of a passing along the torch. And to recreate the memories we've had and all the experiences put together is kind of the reason I keep coming back to camp.
My heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. There goes my mind racing, and you are the reason I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean and just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason. My hands shaking, and you are the reason. My heart keeps bleeding. I need you now. If I could turn back the clock and make sure the light defeated the dark, I'd spend every hour of every day.
Stand still.
Hi, hello, my name is Nathan, and I've been... Bro.
What?
He's laughing at... Okay, okay.
My favorite part.
And the... Bro. DB, stop it.
I've been a counselor for...
Don't move.
Oh, okay. Sorry, sorry, my bad.
And...
So let's word that differently.
What did he say? What did he say?
Nathan, what did he say?
Please, what did
word
he say?
That. What did he say? He was like, oh.
Vision.